Alright, good afternoon everyone. Quick recap today. Actually today we had three setups. First one, let me just remove that one here. Alright. And turn on the reverb as usual. I should actually do that before I start recording. Alright, here we are. First was Aussie Cat. Which was, yeah, how do I put that? Terrible idea, because it went below the reverb meter retesting, but I still kept holding it. And my reason to do that was this support here. But as you can see, that was a terrible idea. It looked even better on the 4-hour, and as you can see, it actually played out on the 4-hour. But yeah, anyway, I went out with a loss on that one here. Because I was already, I was as well in RZN, which would simply double my exposure. This was a buy setup, but it went below. However, the price started to drop pretty substantially. This is a 3-minute chart, and the volume didn't really follow up, so I kept scaling in.
Dollar yen.
And the news just pushed it up, so this was typical pricing. And it actually made a very nice reversal here, which I kind of regret not to getting it. I actually saw it when it happened, but I didn't do it anyway. After that was a quick Bitcoin scalp here. You hear reverb reversal, take it to the top here. I enabled trailing stop around here and got that set out around here. Had a glorious idea to do that again. Same approach, entering, scaling until the VWAP. Kinda crossed over the VWAP, but I'm not really good in trading Bitcoin, so I don't really know what that means. Anyway, but it went then quite far below. This yellow line I made later. And I hedged it here. It went back up and I reversed the hedge position. Around, it's not really a reverse, I closed it and added another three and here I added the rest, and as you can see the spread is just terrible at this pair. And I had three, well this was the breakout as first target, and then these two horizontals, they line up with the gap here and the next consolidation phase, and there is this trend line, and the maximum will be the blue line. But we're just before session change, so. And actually, the spread was huge just a second ago. You can see it in the blog, I made a screenshot. This was like 10 times the size. So I was actually lucky getting out of here. That's it for today. Made about 1.45%. Talk to you guys tomorrow.
Dollar yen.